Hi, my name is Muhammad Nadi Pratama. I'm from Penyiaran School on Pohon Kapan, Bantul, Yogyakarta, Indonesia. My research title is Arduino and RFID-based Japanese wayang kulit character recognition tool. Indonesia is a country rich in arts and culture. The young generation of Indonesia today is starting to forget its art and culture. One of the forgotten arts and culture of Indonesia is the shadow puppet show or wayang. The aim of the researcher is to make an Arduino and RFID-based wayang character recognition device. Tools and materials: Arduino Nano Shield Extension, RFID scanner, buzzer, speaker, MP3 via player module, and mini amplifier. This is the tool. How the tool works is when the RFID wayang is probed near to the tool will detect whether there is an RFID wayang. If so, the buzzer will be active. Then Arduino will instruct the MP3 DF player module to play the MP3 file that matches the RFID code contained in the wayang.
Bentuk adalah satu gunakawan dalam pewayangan Jawa melihat keturunan Tuan Nusalaria. Bentuk tidak disebutkan dalam kitab Mahabharata dari India. Keberadaan tokoh ini dalam dunia pewayangan merupakan perubahan asli masyarakat Jawa. Di mana Pasundan atau Jawa Barat, tokoh Petruk lebih dikenal dengan nama Dawala atau Ugal.
We will try another wayang kulit.
Gatot Kaca adalah seorang tokoh dalam Wiracarita Mahabharata dan putra dari Bhimasena atau Wardhudara dari keluarga Pandawa. Ibunya bernama Arimbi dari bangsa raksasa. Gatot Kaca dikisahkan memiliki kekuatan yang luar biasa.
The tool results show that the Arduino and RFID-based wayang character recognition device can recognize wayang characters who have an RFID card implanted on this puppet's body. The tool can recognize wayang characters even though the trials are carried out randomly. Thank you for watching my videos.